To close the breech, slide the breech barrel forward, then turn clockwise. The latch should be flush with the barrel. For more detailed instructions, refer to the table of contents in the Safety Operating and Maintenance Instructions.